They have suspects in custody in connection to a shooting right here in Myrtle Beach. Officers responded around 5:30 to Poplar Drive. That's in the Ramsey Acres neighborhood off Pine Island Road. Now, it's not clear if anyone was hurt or how many people are facing charges. Police ask anyone, though, with information to call 843-918-1382.